Thank you. take us all night long. I look at the moon in my little room. Then I look again and I saw you. Eyes like fire in the night. Bridges burning with their light. You are the one.
That I could sing for you. Thank you. Oh, Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Interview. Our guests tonight are the two leading candidates in the upcoming election. They will be answering questions from myself, Bob Lou Walters, and from my co-host, Mr. Tom Snyder.
Mr. Senator, the first question tonight. We all know that the Ruskies are well, the Russians. But we all know that they're invading Afghanistan. I don't want them coming over and dropping a bomb on my dog in my backyard. What are you gonna do about the Russians?
Thank you. You know me, I've always been in your mind. In
searching for the innocence of lost along the way. Come join me in my fantasy, step out of space and time. There's only one thing left to do, so if you would mind, kiss me in the rain, make me feel like a child again. Bring back all those memories.
kindness. In your arms I know I'll find this. Woman, don't you know with you I'm born again.
Lying safe with you I'm born again.
Thank you. fire with his horse dead behind his wife and down with the blue. We are to sell him a quart of that good old mountain dew. Oh, that good old mountain dew. And if that refuses his cue, I'll shut up my mug if you'll fill up my jug with that good old to her surprise when she had it analyzed. It was nothing but this good old Mountain Dew.
Now there's old Uncle Bill's got a still on the hill where he brews up a quart or two. And the buzzards in the sky get so dizzy they can't fly. Smell that good old Mountain Dew.
Help, Lord Jesus. Stands in
Baby, 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 must do that.
Thank you.